second here. Only 6 seconds.
Get a look at your switches. Make sure you understand where everything is, please.
Surprise me a little bit.
Hope that wasn't too early.
Have a good day.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No, no, no. Slow down.
Oh, no, let's go.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Go.
Coffee, where are you? I need you.
He's moving. Careful. Oh my god, fucking. He's being in the cube region.
Yeah.
Still on tubing?
Hmm?
Still on tubing?
Yes.
Oh no.
Car off to the right.
Stay on Why did fucking my god just dodge at this fucking near milk road?
These guys are such a pain in the ass, for fuck's sake, man.
Dude, I gotta buy cross, because I need to fucking pray for God's I didn't die. Holy shit. Oh no! Fucking internet.
That was scary.
So right there. Come on! What is this with the bed there? Meepo?
Not yet.
Oh. I didn't see if you touched him over
there. I did, my steering is a bit bent.
Four things.
Ah, I just drove way too far to the right.
Thank you.
Fucking idiot.
Welcome to my fucking world. And my focus is gone. I need Timo back on.
I need a moment to adapt to this.
Pro tip, just be very cautious because the car can be very upset.
Yeah.
think you are ahead of Joel. I think. Oh, it's an LMP droid then. Combo the guy.
Right side. I'm toasted.
Oh my god, you fucking idiot! I even lifted for LMP on the stride and he fucking drove in the wall. What happened? Why are you thirsty?
Nah, I just can't even overtake this dude now.
Save fuel?
No.
Just be careful about the LMP.
Are you towed?
Thank God for that. I should send him a fucking mic stream. Who needs practice? Gale is still in the race, right?
Yes.
How many minutes behind?
Just 3 seconds, because I can't fucking go quick in the corners, and yeah, he got first.
Thanks. Yeah, LBM is doing. What this?
Everyone around me just crashed. Lovely.
That's funny. Timo, can you fart in a jar and send me your German focus? That would be good business. Thank you.
goal, it's not me flashing my light.
Fucking corner. Even without demo, I'm not understanding. still. Let's call this a sleep angle. Drift mode. It probably should be good, right?
Oh, definitely.
Yes. It looks good. I don't know what I want, chicken and mac or chicken and fries.
I want a car that can go in a straight line.
Well, don't imitate LDM's fucking mistakes. I think I would be fine.
Really?
I think so. Why not? Okay. Worlds of wisdom.
Oh yeah.
Is your car like sketchy under braking?
Not really under braking, but like in the corners sometimes a bit.
Always had front damage, and if I over brake a little bit, the car just pulls on that fucking damage side. That's crazy.
Leader pit road.
Ah, toaster. No. Morong. I got picked up damage in front.
Okay.
Oh, I'm fucking glitching. We raised car high for the time.
Yeah.
Same bitch. I don't know, maybe I'm glitching. Yeah, I have 25.8. Let me know how much do you have.
Probably a lot more than that.
Yeah.
Go, man, go, 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 go.
Five and a half minutes? What?
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Holy shit.
And the funny thing is, you are like so super upset and don't understand how it's even possible. Telling you, dude, fucking 9 optionals by touching the wall. Fuck, man. Great damage model.
I mean, the space shuttle is not so easy to repair, you know? It's not that straightforward.
Yeah, Gucci just standing by the car. So, what are we doing here?
Wait, can you call NASA real quick? What the fuck's going on?
Yo, Billy, where did you put you manual?
You problem.
I need to watch Ripper where I picked up this damage. Like, either it was from that spin and LMP at the start, or somewhere. I just realized I have fucking damage at all. And Bender. Sweet, But it feels good after pits, right? Car.
Yeah.
like last year. Holy shit. That one corner doesn't like that. boat.
We've
Fuck, I spun again.
No. Don't pick up damage.
No, I didn't. Oh, my gap is gone.
Oh my god, I see Joe halted in relative. What the fuck? Actually, he fixed his horse favorite, so I'll be sure. Hate when I'm trying to drive slow, cautious, I'm making more mistakes.
Yeah, but that's totally normal.
I think we need lessons for 1.4K drivers. I would take it easy. Six booms, things like that. Yeah.
I have a huge issue with this guy now. And my car is like undrivable.
Thanks. Maybe increase DC. Not sure. Main spin. Timo?
Hmm?
It's not white flag.
Our leader will overtake you soon. It's behind me.
Okay, who can we go back in?
He's 4 seconds behind me. If necessary, just slow down and let him by. But I think he'll get you anyways.
Yeah, 4 seconds. So what happens if he crashes, bro?
Good question.
Jill gonna win the race. My guy just feels a bit embarrassing.
clear. White flag. But go ahead, bring her on a pit this time. Checker flag.